five days for people from Hungary and the week that have some good gifts. That, like Richard from Rhodes traveled to the country for 10 days. That, and the hot summer days were the worst. That was a hotter in the sun because people got nothing to drink. So when cars were open, people had the good relief, but when they could go out of the cars, some of them already died. That the people who survived the journey were almost shocked that the journey was over. They saw the candles for most of them, and this view wasn't a big surprise, because they had the population of cars. So the thousands of them in countries occupied by Germany. People usually believe that this one of the states is the first one. And this is the entire picture of the winner. So we've seen this picture just before. The doctor who divided people into two groups was staying over there between the trucks. And in both photographs that we can recognize that the building. The gate is over there, and that's the people selected to gas chambers who walked that direction. And like I mentioned before, Nazis preferred that people stayed calm and quiet if they didn't panic. So sometimes guards were nice for people, asked them about their occupations, told them about that shower. In most cases, people had no idea where they were going. But there were also cases when they got some confusion. Because in fact, here we are looking at Hungarian, which was the first in 1944.